Cavemen had now learned to use their bodies as rhythmic devices, but there was still much more that needed to happen to make their music go really hard. So we find the guys 3 months later, and Bobby Joe has come up with something really, really cool. Let's go ahead and join them.
Guys.
What's happening, Bobby Joe?
Hey, guys. Yeah, basically, I know I've been gone for the past 3 months, and I know you guys hate it when I leave. Yeah, so, basically, you remember that thing we did with our bodies?
Yeah, oh, of course.
A few months ago, but 3 months and I think 2 days ago.
Yeah,
I just got really super excited, and I wanted to take it to another level and do something that'd be maybe really super duper cool.
All right.
Yeah, so I've come up with a thing, and I've decided to call it, are you guys ready for this?
Yeah.
It's music.
Music.
Yeah, and secondly, I've come up with a second thing. That's right.
So there's two things.
Yeah, there's two things. So I've come up with a second thing, and I'd like to call that singing.
Bobby Joe, that really sounds great to me.
You too, Bobby Joe.
Bobby Joe.
So, anyways, why don't you guys say that we just start rehearsals right now for this hot new track we're gonna lay down?
Sounds good to me, Bobby Joe.
All right. Search yourself? What? That's what I thought. So, first of all, I just want to tell you guys a little story. This is what I like to call singing. The first thing I'm going to do. It's called singing. So, it's just a little story, and then see if you guys maybe can pick it up as I go on. So.
Bobby Joe, would you like a tuning then?
I definitely would. I really appreciate that, Dr. Chandra.
He's always thinking ahead.
All right. En mi alado coyu de bole. En mi alado coyu de bole. Titi lai chango bauso.
Oluoso a la mala de, a la mala de.